throws is going to be a completion and going in the end zone. Those are the ones the offensive coordinators dream about. One play drives from that distance. What an effort. It results in the touchdown. This one taken from the 7. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. Cincinnati now ready to take the field. And they'll be looking to avoid what happened last time, which is punting the football.
But when you look at how teams play the game, that complementary football comes into play. How do I take care of my defense? How do I take care of my offense? Well, the defense is taking care of them in a lot of ways. Now it's time for the offense to jump things up and help their defense out. Give them a little bit of rest.
Yeah, time for them to give them a rest. Took the words right out of my mouth.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a 3rd down and 6. And this defense continues to give them fits. They just can't get really anything going on the ground, can they?
I love the theme that you just brought up. This defense has been tough all game long against the run. We just saw another example of it there.
His 2nd catch of the Super Bowl, and it's good enough for a 1st down.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and give the quarterback a really nice target.
Throwing on 1st down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
I hope I don't sound too rah-rah on that one, but that's the exact right throw. Either your receiver gets it or no one gets it. Give him a lot of credit for being really precise with it.
Got rid of it. No one got it. They'll wind up losing 3. And now it's 3rd down. Time for a break. We're back to crown a champion after this. So the Bengals in possession of the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Throwing on 3rd and long. Dalton. That's complete to John Ross. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. It's a gain of 13, and the Bengals have a 1st down.
Now that was pretty. They executed that curl route versus zone coverage, and that changes things a little bit because against man, it's often a tight curl, tight, sharply run route.
Again, pressure comes, and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. Brandon Graham in there to bring him down for a loss of 7.
That right now, that's a defeated team out there. I think you can see it totally in their body language.
Hands on hips, heads low. It's just been a struggle from the start.
Yeah, this team has been thoroughly beaten right from the word go.
Green 18!
2nd down, Dalton. And his throw is incomplete. It's been that kind of a day so far, throwing the football. It just seems like nothing going right offensively.
Yeah, it's a catch that should have been made, pure and simple. And look, everything else that goes into running a good pass route, throw it all out if you don't catch the ball.
It's been that kind of pressure, and he's going to be taken down. They sack him back right around the 44. Brandon Graham coming in to drop it for a loss of 8, and it'll be 4th down. Now the Eagles will use the 2nd of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back out and ready. Here's Ryan Quigley now. He's been terrific so far. And that'll hit in the end zone. Much too much leg there. That'll be a touchback. Philadelphia getting sent to take the field. They have that feeling that has to be the best. You just go out and complete control of this game here for hopefully one final possession.
And it's a culmination of preparation that began with something.
Alshon Jeffrey, past the 20, 10, and they're going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals.
And to me, that touchdown allows you to start grinning widely on your sideline. I think they pretty much locked this one away.
Yeah, that's the clincher, the proverbial icing on the cake, if you will. Elliott now to add the extra point. Elliott good on the extra point, and that will extend this big lead. Elliott now to kick this one away. This one taken from the 7. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. Cincinnati now ready to take the field. Let's just be frank. They're playing for pride at this point.
that's all that's left, because victory, not a chance now. And I can't wait to see how they actually go about doing it, because there are a lot of people watching the body language of the guys on the field now, and if they call plays they want executed, they need to do that and do it really well. Otherwise, there could be repercussions.
We'll see how they handle the waning moments of this one. Second and 10, Dalton once more. Complete to the right side, it's Eifert. And the stiff arm made it a pretty little run, not a huge gain, but a nice chunk of yardage. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. That's a staple of this offense, drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective game nonetheless.
Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
I'm not sure we could spot any tendency here on this third down. They could have run it or passed it. Either one was available. They chose to try and get it through the air, but they run successful.
And not what he was hoping for there, as this will hit in the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense back out onto the field. They have the dream scenario you hope for coming into the game. Just one kneel here, and this game should be over.
And it's always the final play of preparation each week. The practicing of the kneel-down formation, the victory formation. We've got a game in hand.
Alshon Jeffrey! And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. And that touchdown reception is the 5th for him in this game, and that ties the NFL record.
And a record that's held up since 1950. This is another person that's tied it, but think about this. Bob Shaw said it in 1950. Kellen Winslow came along and tied it. And then, of course, Jerry Rice tied it as well. And finally, we're seeing it here one more time. Phenomenal.
Elliott on for the extra point. Elliott good with a PAT, and the lead will swell by one more. Those are the ones the offensive coordinators dream about. One play drives from that distance. What an effort. It results in the touchdown. Elliott now to kick this one away. This one taken from the 7. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Now a play fake here on first down. And that will be incomplete. 4 ticks left here on the clock.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man. And you've got to trust yourself and go up with that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
He's going to let it fly. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Corey Graham. Oh, now he bowls him over. And that will write a finish to this ball game. And the Lombardi Trophy will rest in the city of brotherly love. The Philadelphia Eagles are the Super Bowl champs. And when this moment comes, I think you look back at all the blood, sweat, and tears, the offseason, the workouts, training camp, week 1, 2, 3, all building up now to say you're a Super Bowl champion. It's worth it.
It certainly is, and rarely do we have a team that hoists the Lombardi Trophy that didn't have their share of bumps along the way.
didn't have to face some adversity in the journey. And now they get to just enjoy it and revel in it. And all offseason, they'll be signing their autographs with Super Bowl champion underneath it.
Hear just how everybody wants to end the year, holding the Lombardi Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.
Pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd. Waving at rude boy, I'm waving at you, boy. Ran off on the two like true girl. Imagine me, dude, boy. You could never do what I do, boy. Still ducky that I did, boy. In Paris for a hit, boy. These ain't the same type of hits, boy. Can get. Boy, you don't take these type of risks, boy. Cause this boy been throwing that like rich boy. You miss, boy. Your numbers don't add up on the. That was 10 years ago. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. Child, you ain't orphan enough. A rapper turn can morph into us. But a turn rapper can morph into Puff. Dance contest for the I predict. Al Roker. If you know, you know. I only ever looked up to you. All get a bird. This Oprah. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the port.
This is the last opportunity to re-sign your players, or they'll become free agents.
Circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. You ever been hit with the water, then had to wait? Do you walk away? If you know, you know. When we all clicking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. If you know, you know. Been granting wishes like a genie to bad in two-piece bikinis. I've been hiding where you can see me. The skybox is right next to Riri's. Solely responsible for showing rappers how to stand. On the front lines when started throwing bands. Where were you when Big brought the Tigers in? Cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the... for the wrong sport. You know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. We'll be right back.
They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new Advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. We the American dream. No money, no class, look at them. Look at them, how to make it in America. Real day one, ain't a lot of us. Mom worked two jobs, it was hard for us. Me and sis made it out, now she proud of us. They ain't teach me how to rap in those private schools. Wasn't like my rich friends, had a lot to lose. Less money, less options, lot of rules. So when that first deal came, it was opportune. And shorty got potential, I scout that. She say she in love, but I doubt that. Maybe it's the to the clout. I get love in the north, I get love in the south, yeah. Shawty claims she a feminist, and her feminine. Girl, you know that he average. Girl, you know I'm a savage. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new Advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. American dream. No money, no class, look at them. No money, now I'm in the Benz truck with a new honey. They said I wouldn't make it, I'm like, you funny. Laughing at my haters like, you dummies. The night is young, girl, what can you do for me? Six figures, five shows, big ballin'. Look, I'm very important. I took a break, had some things I had to get sorted. I might retire in my prime like I'm M. Jordan. Table dancing in Southampton. Use the glasses for banners. Be cooling out in the whip, and I done there every girl on my list. KD.
All combine stats, such as the 40-yard dash, are now available in scouting.
Girl, you know you a bad. Girl, you know I'm a savage. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new Advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream.
Each player has a combine grade. The score represents how well the player did. Combine performance tells you how his speed.
Another day in the USA. Just another day in America. Kids from my hood look up to the... The system set us up.
Welcome to Draft Week. All the effort you spend scouting comes down to this. Start the draft when you're ready.
They teach us to hate what we see in the mirror, but it can't break our spirit. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new Advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. American dream. No money, no class, look at them.
The Panthers are now on the clock. The Buccaneers are now on the clock.
I woke up and I'm feeling like a boss right now.
The Panthers are now on the clock.
I woke up and I'm feeling like a boss right now. I'm gonna hold it down, I swear. I roll up and I'm smelling like a boss right now. I do this for my rounds, oh yeah.
Show you no love, baby. Yeah, I'm a double. I am a boss in the cut. Mayday, bubbles and I'm these models. It's popping, I tip her. I skip her, I give her the. Girl, you on my line right now. Yeah, I can see the signs right now. Feeling like a boss right now. Feeling like a boss right now. And you just took a loss right now. Dripping in the sauce right now. Get a sprinkle of my style. I'm about to lock down.
Yeah.